Was found dead inside a tractor trailer on the side of a highway this morning. According to the Monroe County Sheriff's Office, deputies were dispatched to the area of 590 southbound near Elmwood Avenue around 10:35. Traffic was reduced to two lanes as deputies investigated. Officials say they are working on notifying the family.